Run, Roach. Go, go.
charge rifle here. To those who need it, there is an extended energy mag here. Level 3.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
Attention. First blood.
First blood. Spitfire here. Marking our surroundings.
Dropping into the AO. Bounty target is up. Let's get it done. Enemy UAV overhead.
I am right.
Over here. You okay, girl? Let's go.
Open fire!
Fire!
So, is that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep, new supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. And the cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you gotta torch, he's got more friends on the force than us. But we're okay, as long as we're careful. An eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, you want a bottle? Just ask. It keeps them back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. To us, you got a line on the good stuff.
Well, that's good of you. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. Games they got in these places.
Look at this.
Время идет. Get to work. We're in the lead.
Throwing enemy frag.
The Longhouse.
No,
I don't want to eat meat.
Private area, sir. Phineas Whitmark, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle. Please wait.
Mr. Whitmer is here to see Madame Carlyle. You can go right in.
That is Phineas Whitmer, the famous private investigator hired by Madame Carlyle this morning. I'm curious why he's here. Maybe you should do some detecting yourself, 47.
Do we have a visual? Where is Tango? I see him, right there!
Taken Rose.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Toxanol built vessels called arks to save themselves from the impending doom. But was it too late? It is only from the flight logs of the single ark they left behind that we know other... Just a few moves left. Make them count. Bolted shut.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Schizo.
Business we were talking about, it's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Ironfield. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I've got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, Smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Sure. Now.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed.
Base. I heard an explosion. Zone 3 or 4 approximately.